The following fatal four-way contest is an extreme rules falls count anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena.
And that move for executed. And that was broken up before it can land. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. What an impact from that kick. Cena just one heartbeat quicker than that exchange. Did you hear how his leg connected? And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena. He is slowly getting dissected. Wild strike misses the target. CM Punk is so well versed that not only striking with his hands, but his feet too. Wow! Explosive! Look how explosive Cena is. These superstars. The shoulders won! And a kick out by Cena. Big kick echoing around the arena. Remember, there are no countouts. Here goes the table. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Looks like we're going back inside. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
And
what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
CM Punk is out. Punk is eliminated. Daniel. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
This is not the position you want to be in. Oh, the chants are starting. This WWE Universe is calling for a comeback here. What's he think he's going to do with that?
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
And here goes Cena.
Special in John Cena. I don't know how he's still moving. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Cam. But I still don't see him giving up.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Daniel seems to think he has this match won already. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Here's a cover. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Wow! He can keep this up. This could be over quick.
And again, Cena going to...
Whoa, whoa!
His shoulders are down. Two.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.